والسلام على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين خادم الحرمين الشريفين الملك سلمان بن عبد العزيز سلمه الله ورعاه أصحاب السمو الأمراء أصحاب الفضيلة والمعالي والسعادة السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته يسرني أن أقدم إليكم الفائزين بالجائزة هذا العام 1436-2015 لقد فاز بجائزة الملك فيصل العالمية لخدمة الإسلام الدكتور ذاكر عبد الكريم نائك الهندي الجنسية مدير مؤسسة البحث الإسلامية في الهند وقد رشحته للجائزة الندوة العالمية للشباب الإسلامي بالرياض ومنح الجائزة لما يأتي أولاً يعد من أشهر الشخصيات الدعوية الناطقة بغير اللغة العربية في العالم إذ تمثلت جهوده في إلقاء مئات المحاضرات والندوات العلمية التي تشرح دين الإسلام وتدافع عن مبادئه معتمداً القرآن الكريم والسنة النبوية الصحيحة أساساً لنشر الدعوة اثنان أنشأ قناةً إسلاميةً باللغة الإنجليزية قناة السلام Peace Channel وهي الوحيدة في العالم في مجال المقارنات وتبث على عدة أقمار صناعية وأخرى باللغة الأردية وثالثة باللغة البنغالية وقد بلغ عدد مشاهد القناة الإنجليزية أكثر من 100 مليون مشاهد ثالثاً أنشأ سلسلة من المدارس بدأت في الهند ثم امتدت إلى عدد من البلدان العربية والإسلامية وتهدف إلى إعداد جيل من الدعاة غير العرب وتقوم بتربية الطالب ابتداء من مرحلة ما دون الابتدائية إضافة إلى المناهج التعليمية الحكومية المعتمدة التي تدرس باللغة الإنجليزية ستشاهدون الآن لقطات عن حياة الفائز وما قام به من أعمال وذلك في الفيديو التالي
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ومن أحسن قولا ممن دعا إلى الله وعمل صالحا قال إني من المسلمين رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته I did my education at a Christian missionary convent school and alhamdulillah by Allah's grace I was always amongst the toppers in the studies but as far as speaking is concerned I was a stammerer I used to stutter in life if anyone asked me what is your name, I have to say my name is Zakir. And the person who changed my life or the direction of life was Sheikh Ahmed Deedat. He was a Muslim scholar of the Christian Bible and he was a specialist in comparative religion. He changed me from a doctor of a body to a doctor of a soul. Alhamdulillah, my parents always supported me throughout my life for my Dawah activities. And my mother wanted me to become like Dr. Chris Barnard, who was the person who did the first heart transplant in the human being. Later on, when I asked her that, do you want me to become like Chris Barnard or Sheikh Ahmed Deedat? She said, I can sacrifice 1,000 Chris Barnards for one Sheikh Ahmed Deedat. My main mission of life is to unite the Muslims. The only way we can unite the Muslim Ummah is on the criteria of the glorious Quran and the authentic hadith of Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. With this aim in life, we started Peace TV English 9 years ago. It is the hadith of Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam that Islam will enter every home. I started the first Islamic International School 14 years ago, and the main purpose of the school was education for both the worlds. So when a child he entered the school, not only is he trained to lead a life like a normal human being, he's also trained to pass this test of life, which is for this world and the Akhirah. the main motivation of my life, it is the glorious Quran. It is following the guidelines of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. One of the biggest motivator for me is my wife. Alhamdulillah, her support that I keep on striving more makes me strive harder. Islam is the only religion that can bring peace to the whole of humanity. Allah says, وَمَنْ أَحْسَنُ قَالَ مِمَّنْ دَعَى إِلَى اللَّهِ وَعَمِلَ صَالِحًا قَالَ إِنَّ مِنَ الْمُسْلِمِينَ. Who is better in speech than one who invites to the way of thy Lord, works righteousness and says that I am a Muslim. وَآخِرَ دَعْوَانَ الْحَمْدُ لِلَّهِ رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ.
يسرني أن أدعو الدكتور ذاكر عبد الكريم لاستلام الجائزة وتقديم كلمته. Would Dr. Zakir Abdul Karim come forward to receive the prize and deliver his speech?
Salatu wassalam ala Rasulillah wa ala alihi ashabi ajmain. The custodian of the two holy mosques, King Salman bin Abdul Aziz al-Saud, the honorable dignitaries, my respected elders, and my dear brothers and sisters, I welcome all of you with the Islamic greetings. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. May peace, mercy, and blessings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be on all of you. I would like to thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and pray that He accepts my humble efforts, and He makes all my actions for His sake and His service alone. And it is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's help alone and His help alone which has enabled me to accomplish whatever little bit I have. I would like to thank late Sheikh Ahmed Deedat, the person who inspired me and changed me from a doctor of a body to a doctor of a soul. I would like to thank my parents, my wife, brother, sister, children, family members, close associates, staff at Peace TV, Islamic Research Foundation, United Islamic Aid, Islamic International Schools, and hundreds of millions of well-wishers and viewers who have supported me and encouraged me. They have made this most challenging journey of propagation of Islam much easier for me. Jazakallah khair. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward them. I would like to thank the custodian of the two holy mosques, King Salman bin Abdul Aziz al-Saud, the government of Saudi Arabia, the King Faisal Foundation for the philanthropic work and the efforts in spreading Islam, its values and ethos, education and medical advancement and humanitarian medical aid. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala not call me to account for what they say and forgive me for what they have no knowledge of and make me better than what they imagine. The mission of my life is peace in every home, and I would like to pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that may He make me and Peace TV instrumental in fulfillment of the hadith of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam that inshallah Islam will enter every home. I would like to donate the entire award money, 750,000 Saudi riyal, which is $200,000, for the endowment, the waqf of Peace TV. I would like to end with the verse of the glorious Quran, which is mentioned three times in Surah Tawbah, chapter 9, verse 33, in Surah Fatha, chapter 48, verse 28, and Surah Saf, chapter number 61, verse number 9, where Allah says, "Huwa al-lazi arsala rasulahu bil-huda wa din al-haq liyuzhirahu 'ala din-i kulli." It is Allah who has sent His messenger with guidance and the religion of truth so that it will prevail over all the other religions, over all the other isms, however much the unbelievers don't like it. وَكَفَى بِاللَّهِ شَهِدًا. And enough is Allah as a witness. وَآخِرُ دَعْوَانَا الْحَمْدُ لِلَّهِ رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ.
أيها الحضور الكرام، إن الأمانة العامة لجائزة الملك فيصل العالمية لتتقدم بالشكر الجزيل لخادم الحرمين الشريفين لرعايته هذا الحفل، وتتقدم بالتهاني الخالصة للفائزين بالجائزة، وتشكر كل من لبوا دعوتها لحضور هذه المناسبة السعيدة، وتخص بالامتنان والتقدير كل من تعاون معها في الترشيح والتحكيم والاختيار وتنظيم هذا الحفل، آملة أن يمد الله العاملين في حقول الخير بالعون والرعاية. والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.